Emoji are fun to use for nearly any occasion, and while there does seem to be an endless number to pick from, learning to create your own emoji is the best way to get exactly what you want. Because let's face it, sometimes there just isn't an emoji for that exact expression on your face. When you create your own emoji, you can have it be anything you want. An object, a weather icon, symbol, facial expression, or something else entirely. You're limited only by your imagination, and of course, how easy the emoji maker is to use. There are lots of emoji builders out there, but we're going to look at two easy ones for mobile platforms. First, let's look at how to create your own emoji on an iPhone. Emojily is by far the best way to create your own emoji on an iPhone. It has a make from scratch option and a random method to generate emojis quickly. When you use the new option from the app's home screen, you get several creation tools. From left to right, this is the order in which you'll make your emoji. First, pick a template, like a multicolored base, a square face, or a taco head. Choose a pair of eyes and then decide on the eyebrows. Flip through the mouth options to find a suitable one. Then add some facial hair if that's your thing. Optionally, pick some hand gestures. Choose one of the objects to have your emoji stand out. Choose a hat for your emoji. Every option is customizable. So you can track them around the emoji background, rotate them, and resize them using finger gestures. Tap the download button when you're finished to save the custom emoji to your gallery. When you're ready to use your custom built emoji, use the app drawer next to the keyboard to select the two-faced Emojily icon. It's there that you'll find the emoji you've made. Now let's look at how to create your own emoji on an Android phone. Making your own emoji on Android is easy with Emoji Maker. If you don't want to spend time making your own, there's also a gallery you can browse to find popular emoji made by other users. Here's how Emoji Maker works on Android. From the home screen, tap New Emoji. Then choose a background for your emoji. It can be anything from a dog or bear face to a heart, vegetable, cat, or a circle. There are even animated backgrounds. Use the menu icons on the bottom of the app to pick eyebrows, eyes, mouth, hand gestures, masks, hair, whatever. Tap the check mark at the top right to save the custom emoji to the gallery within the app. Tap the emoji and then the share button to share it to any of your apps. And that's how to quickly make an emoji on iPhone or Android. Just use this new power responsibly. See you next time.